called that L. Rock and the Ibuki versus Alakai's Boomer. I like Alakai's Boomer. Nice. Good one.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go. A lot of patience out of Alakai. Let's hold that L and get the hold that. I'll just go hold that. Get the throw in. Very slow start to this. Both players taking fairly safe approaches, whiffing a lot of buttons in front of each other. I would like to see a little bit more challenges on that, but as we're just, they're just gonna start chipping away at each other. Good block on that overhead. Catching the low with the B reversals, the plus brands of that demon flip. Not wanting to take that mix up. Good cross-cut DP, and oh no! The command dash stays on the same side, and it hits Alakai. But B trigger 2 shenanigans gets Alakai a good jump in, but this is, now we're on fast pace. Another good block in that overhead. Oh, that's all it takes. That the whiff punish gone. Button, standing medium kick will be enough to take that round. Close one. Ooh. Alakai waking up buttons, and then they just sit there. Both of them expecting the other one to do something. Oh, good challenge on that V-scroll. No follow-up, though. And then hold that L, getting caught by the, the Air EX Fireball. Now in the corner, taking a lot of hits. Trigger, what's it gonna be? Oh, Beer Ranger doesn't want that pressure, doesn't want to get more gray life. Surprised there's no DP out of Alakai, but he's content to just block. Oh, surprised to get him with a V trigger, some more V trigger 2 stuff, but this is the demon poke a little bit. Doesn't matter, it'll close it out. Alakai going up 1-0.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, here we go. Oh, another great whiff punish out of Alakai. Starts things off. As hold that, not deterred, still using that V-skill. With some success too. Oh, gets Alakai again. Frame trap. No hit confirmed though, man. Oh, just wake up buttons, because apparently no one can do their meaties. And then Alakai with the drop combo. Might just... does just lose the round because of it. Great use of that V-trigger, the anti-air. From such a good distance on the neutral drop. Alakai just going in there though. Anti-airing on the other side. Keeping that hat on. Oh, there it goes. Oh, great cross-cut DP there. There's another DP. Here are the anti-airs. That's what I'm talking about. Fireball will do it. Alakai going up to match point.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, good whiff punish, but that move puts him in the air. Alakai dropping his combo, taking a lot of damage because of it. And then hold that L. Getting hit by the fireball. There is a three. Oh, bad buffer out of Alakai there. Gets a good punish on. Decent punish. Alakai with the blocks and then the back throw. Hold that L, not able to open Alakai up with that V-trigger. Oh, but then a great challenge on the demon flip. Hold that is looking like he might take this. picking up buttons again, no fear. It blocks, continuing to hold that those plus frames, and then just reversal super is gonna take it. Hold that, smashing that out. Smashing that.
Ibuki wins.
Does that hit low? Does that super hit low? I'm actually kind of curious. I don't have my phone on me, so I can't look it up. Harvey wants to say that that super just hits low, and that's why he did it. Because then that beats... That beats Tick Throw, it beats Frame Trap, and it beats Shimmy. The only thing it doesn't beat is someone holding down back. Not something that you would want to do in a situation that somebody wants to be, wants to be pressing throw anyways. Heart stuff. Anyways, Alakai with another, missed punish. Hitting that medium kick a little bit too soon. Causing the rest of the combo to whiff. Paid for it quite a bit. Oh no, tries to go for the crosscut DP, messes it up, and that's gonna cost him the round. Hold that L. Going up to match point for himself. There's the DP. No punish on that neutral jump. Tend to just let him land. Oh. Bad confirm how to hold that L. Just continuing to wake up buttons. Other side. EXDP in the neutral. Good anti-air. Doesn't keep Alakai on the safe side though. And then, oh, good air throw. Alakai just getting on Isla. He wants that corner control. Oh, I think that should have been super. Ah, what do I know?
Final round. Fight.
Okay, Knuckleberry with the info saying that the super doesn't hit low, which makes me like that a lot less. Doesn't matter, still got it. Alakai showing meter management, not spending the super, able to win the round anyways. This is it. Someone's gonna have to lose this. Plus, of course, it's a double KO, and then we just play a whole nother game. But, ooh. Alakai getting hit by that air kunai. Then on a slight light deficit. Hold that. E-reversaling those plus frames, catching him again with the air kunais. And then this time getting him from the other side, but then drops the game-winning combo. Oh no, let's hope this doesn't bite him. Come bite him as, it doesn't. And another well-placed V-skill out of hold that L is able to close out that game. Moving on to winners finals to face Chris. Chrissy.